Hello guys, so today we are going to play with maths. Actually, mathematics is considered to be a subject that need lot of hard work, focus. But today I'm going to tell you some tricks using that you can play with your friends. You can ask them to some questions, right? Okay, so let's play. Okay, so first I'm making a circle, right? Can you make a six out of the circle? Only condition of this game is you can make a straight line or you can make a curved line, right? You can make a straight line or you can make a curved line, but only once, right? I think almost every student can give answer that sir, this is your zero or circle, so he or she can make a curved line like this, and now it is six. It's very simple. Okay, so next trick is, now this time you have this line. Can you make a six using this? Condition is same. You can make either a curved line or a straight line, right? Okay, think about it. Can you make a six out of this? Okay, so thing is, this is given, right? And make a straight line. This is Roman 6. Numerical 6, it's Roman 6. But still it is 6. Right. Okay. Next thing is, so interesting, na? Next is more interesting. Now this time you have this Roman 9. Condition is same. You can make a straight line or you can make a curved line. Can you make a 6 out of this? Think about it. I think almost 80% student will think about it. Oh, how can make 6 out of this Roman 9? Okay, so let's crack the code. This is given, right? Now I'm making a curved line. So it's English 6, right? S-I-X 6. Clear? Okay. Another trick is, you have this 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 5 50. This is an equation. Yeah, everyone will say that this is wrong equation because 5 plus 5 plus 5 is just 15. It is not equal to 550, right? But you need to correct this. Trick is, you need to correct this, and situation is same, condition is same. You can make either a curved line or a straight line, and only once. So some student may give answer like this. Okay, sir, this is equality sign. If you are making like this, now this is 5 plus 5 plus 5 is not equal to 550. This is correct, but thing is, you cannot make this. You need to correct this equation only. You need to correct this equation. Correct it. Think about it. How make 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 550? Okay. Let me tell you. Because it's a play with maths. Okay. So in funny way, can I make a straight line like this? Only straight line, that was the condition. I can make a straight line or a curved line. Now this is 545 plus 5, this is 550 equal to 550, right? So I will bring another videos, another tricks regarding this. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this. Now you can play with your friends. Clear? Okay, let's crack it.